For over a decade, leading research sites and site networks around the globe have adopted Creo eSource to improve efficiency and guide protocol compliance, leading to higher quality data and fewer protocol deviations. However, site staff using Creo are still burdened with creating source templates from complex protocols and manually transcribing the data into the EDC. What if we could introduce more standardization and automation while still providing the sites with the flexibility to support their own unique workflows and SOPs? Introducing Central eSource by Creo. Currently, sites are tasked with developing their own source templates, leading to widespread use of paper templates and then entering the data manually into the EDC. With Central eSource, Creo will design a centralized eSource template based on your protocol. As a sponsor, you can distribute this template to the sites on your study, ensuring a uniform method of collecting data. Then, the sites can use Creo's EDC interface to send the pre-mapped variables directly into the EDC, eliminating tedious, redundant data entry. The result is more standardization, higher quality data, elimination of inefficient paper processes, faster EDC data entry, fewer data queries, and more flexibility to perform centralized remote monitoring. Welcome to Central eSource by Creo.